right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Najla Guthrie. She is the CEO of Wellbeing Digital Sciences. And Najla, great to see you again. How are you?
I'm great, Steve. Thank you for having me. Good to see you too.
Yeah, so exciting times for the company as you are looking to the future with the opening up of your brand new clinical research center in Ontario. So tell me a little bit about how this all came about.
So we are very excited about this. We've been in business for 25 years, and we've had the opportunity to open up this new clinical center here in London, Ontario. And it's a state-of-the-art facility. We've been able to design it exactly how we want to design it for nutraceutical research, especially for psychedelic research. So now the design of the center will be able to conduct a lot of the psychedelic trials that we've got in queue and waiting for approvals on. So we're extremely excited about that.
Can you talk about having sort of a state-of-the-art facility and what that means in the industry for you to be able to not only do what you're doing now, but also in the future?
Absolutely. Absolutely. So like I said, we've been able to design it how we need to design it for psychotherapy, to be able to administer psychotherapy along with the treatments that we administer. It's, of course, set up to do nutraceutical type of trials as well as cannabinoid type of trials with the investigator product, room, designed how it should be for making sure that the product is safe and only accessible to the investigator and the researchers that administer the product. And that complies with all of the regulatory framework that that we needed to comply with so that we can do these studies and do them with a quality that KGK has been, in business for 25 years doing these type of quality studies. So to our standard.
Yeah, that was going to be my next question is just about the regulatory. I would imagine when you're working in the type of industry you're working in, those regulations are very strict and very well enforced. And so was that a big part in the planning process to make sure that when you were designing, to make sure that it would be applicable for all of that?
Absolutely. Absolutely. So we've had it designed with all of that in mind to make sure that we meet all of the regulatory requirements for how we store the product, how we administer the product, and that we've got all of the necessary equipment that we need for these studies going forward.
And how does that just push forward for the company itself? I know that you and I talked recently about just how busy everything was. Are you still seeing that tremendous amount of people calling in and asking for services and working on stuff within the pipeline?
Absolutely. The future is bright. I'm so excited about the future, Steve. We've led the way in the nutraceutical field. We're continuing to be a global leader there. And we're continuing to grow in that sector and looking to increase our market share, of course. We've got a huge opportunity here on the in the psychedelic industry. And we are embracing that opportunity and are very excited about having the ability to shape another industry and to really add value and make sure that these products come to the market in the right way and that they are there to really make a difference in mental health going forward. So we plan to play a big part of that. And yes, we're still extremely busy and getting a lot of calls.
Awesome. Well, great stuff. Najla, thanks very much. Congratulations on the opening. Very exciting for you and the team. And we look forward to talking again soon.
Thank you so much, Steve.
All right. There's Najla Guthrie. She is the CEO of Wellbeing Digital Sciences.